Good everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, like, subscribe, turn on your notification bell so that whenever I place a new video, you'll be notified. Today we'll be learning how to sew our basic top. We have our facing, our front pattern, our back and facing, and we have our sleeve. Our sleeve has a band, so let's go into it. First thing we want to do is to sew our front body with the facing. Face our front body, then we'll do the same thing to the back body. So this is our front body, facing it. After sewing it, we need to notch it. We notch it so we can turn easily. Notch edges properly so you can turn easily. Okay, after that, what we need to do next is to iron it properly so it will slip down. Okay, so we've ironed it out. See how it's looking. Front and back. Do the same thing now to the back pattern. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is to join our shoulders. This is our back, our front. Next one, wants to do our front. Okay. So we'll place it front. So we'll place it front to front, the front of the back and the front of the front. We place the shoulders together. See what I'm doing. Hold one of the three, that's the back, the facing, and then the front, one of the front, and then use the facing of the front to turn it over to the back. It. Then now sew. Neck, shoulder has been joined. Sit. Very neat, clean. Okay, we'll do the same thing to the other shoulder. Okay, so I'm done joining the shoulders. Very neat and clean. See the neck. The next one I want to do now is to join the sides. So we'll turn it over. Join our sides with our allowance. Join both sides with the allowance we use. Join this side. And the other side also. Okay, so I'm done shaping the sides of our top. What we want to do now is to attach our sleeve. So let me attach the sleeve. We'll attach it to the top now from here. Attach it here now. Front to the front. Place it. And so. So we've done fixing our top sleeve. We're almost done with our top. We just have to fold the down. We won't want to leave the edge like this, so we have to fold it in. And I like doing a double folding like this and like this. That's a 2-inch folding. So that's what we're going to do right now. A 2-inch folding like this. Keep this thin edge. So we are done with our basic top, as you can see. We are done. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, put on your notification bell for more videos. See you next time.